bonita. Ah, you like what you see?
Get a move on!
Shop.
You a professional moron or just a gifted amateur? Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot.
Hey, who's this character? He looks like a cop to me. Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here.
Gun in your face, huh? You happy now?
Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.
this.
Man, whatever you want, just let me go. Please, brother, let me out of here.
Hey, let me show you this.
What a waste.
Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
Everybody out! This is not a drill!
Buddy, give me a break.
Where are those damn firemen?
Did you just touch me, pal?
You wanna be put to the ground?
You're gonna regret that.
What you calling me a moron? A pump, huh?
Got it in my headline.
You're
get this film developed for Woolsey.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
dude.
Hiya, honey.
Have you been to a Vinewood movie set?
No, me
too.
Wait, kiddo, wait!
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
There's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out. Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks attack that motherfucker!
10-10-37 in southeast Del Castillo del Diablo.
I'm done. Run like fuck.
Everybody in the car!
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and drummer's a ten a penny anyway.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, oh, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
Thank you.
coming then. Let's go in and see Rosie.
Hey, Woolsey, I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We could talk later. Speak on it.
All right, Cole? It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rosie's in a tangle, and I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, sunshine? Slip round the office and see me, double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup, the human heart.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
My whole paycheck on drugs last week.
Get glasses, Junior.
I ain't back in there. That's all you got.
Excuse me.
You gotta get out of my way!
Doors open, Master.
Baba must be drunk.
No, please, shut up.
She's gonna kill me if I'm late.
Oh, you got some balls.
Yo, my boys are gonna light you.
Can I borrow your car, sir?
Yo, how about I put your face into the sidewalk, man?
It behooves you to watch it. Come back and squaw, boy! Welcome to Pinchot. You better be trading me for Brody.
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed. Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
You a professional moron, or just a gifted amateur?
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
You call that drive?
Okay, boss man, where to?
We're gonna pay the Sindacos a visit. I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes! I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit! Shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. It's my best shirt, too. Didn't this shirt look good on me?
Don't call me again, puto!
I knew it!
Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah. Yeah.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back. There must be an extinguisher here somewhere. Find it.
Carl, leave no witnesses or we're dead meat. Got the extinguisher. I got the extinguisher. Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames. I'm gonna start up the meat track. Stand back. I'm gonna blast these flames.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Screw this! I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
It's my constitutional right, bitch!
Fucking ass! This is so exciting! exciting, Tommy. It's like old times.
Who the fuck is Tommy? What did you expect from America?
Holy fuck, what is it about my luck?
Okay, it's clear.
I'm screwed.
That's all you got?
We gotta do something.
Now you better shut up.
Well done, CJ.
You won't be needing this now.
The exit's through the stockhouse. Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's.
You calm down and follow my lead.
Holy fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit, shit, shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you did. I'll think of something. I promise. Get in there and be cool, like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm. Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
How many kings are there in this town?
Damn, sewer trash.
Jump, you fool! Jump!
Stay back!
Jump, it'll save your career! A little more action! The show must go on! Jump! Look what Don did for my career! Jump, it'll save your career!
You won't be needing no-
It's time! I'm gonna do it!
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Right, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Thank you.